Right, so we're driving along the coast. Okay, Tian, weekend's predictions. Blue Satyrs?
Yeah, difficult one, eh? I'll go Blues.
Bye?
No, not much, eh?
You think all the games this week are going to be close?
Yeah, I think so.
Still early season.
Yeah.
Handling errors, thing, you know, the normal.
Yeah,
and Blue Satyrs always start off badly, eh?
Yeah.
Whenever Blues are...
Okay, so Blues, okay. Brumbies Force?
Brumbies.
Bye?
Then.
Bull Sharks?
Sharks?
Bye?
Not more than 7.
Okay. Chiefs Highlanders?
Chiefs.
Definitely. You sounded convincing with that.
Yeah.
Okay, Tars Reds?
Reds.
Even without Quaid?
That's a good question. Oh yeah, he's out, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
But not by much, eh?
Okay, cool. Lions Cheetahs?
I have to go Cheetahs.
Bye?
By 7.
Awesome. And then there's the Stormers or... Something like Stormers are playing, or
I think I heard that team, the blue and white. I think something like what 50, 30, 35.
Win by 35.
Win by 35, 40.
Done.
Cool.
Our favourite, Sonny Bill Williams. It looks like the Francois, the white buffalo Puerta, has challenged him. Firstly, who's going to win that one?
Well, after what I saw Mike Tyson do to the white buffalo, and I believe he lost his latest fight as well, I reckon I'll go with Sonny Bill, a good friend of mine, massive guy, really like him, he's a good person as well. I've seen this guy train, you know, it's part of his rugby training as well, there's a lot of boxing. You know, at Toulon I was with him there with Jerry Collins as well, and him and Jerry will, it'll be part of their training, they'll box. They won't hit the face, but they'll box, they'll moor each other. So, you know, I don't care if he fixes his fights or what he does, I'm not getting in the ring with him.
Okay, you wouldn't?
No. Good luck to the white buffalo as well. This is starting to get serious if they decide to do it. I mean, he must know that he's carrying, I won't say the hope of a nation, but... yeah, he's fighting in the South African colours against an All Black, and we know the Springbok All Black, you know, stuff that's been done over the years has always been big. All the games have been big. We can just have a look at the Proteas going against the Black Caps. You know, we don't miss a game. We support the guys 150%, and you always want to beat the All Blacks, and the All Blacks always want to beat the Boks. So, yeah, if he's fighting, he needs to take it freaking seriously.
Yeah, I'm nervous about it.
Can't say that I'm relaxed about it as well.